says Cruz is a conservative, fairly conservative puncher. The active tonight, coming back so far, lagging after 2 minutes when he gets suspended. A couple of guys over there. Esparragoza's never been 15 rounds. He may have to go that far tonight, but it looks like he may not.
He doesn't want to. He does not want this fight to go to the decision, which the same goes for. Because it's invisible, much like Esparragoza. If Stevie Cruz is in great condition, the decision is, the longer this fight goes, it's probably better for Stevie Cruz. Cruz did go 15 against him. The only time he's been more than 10, of course, he got the decision in Las Vegas.
Ishmael Fernandez with the warning. Again, you have to point back to the experience factor, although both are just 28 pro fights.
Another low shot from Esparragoza. I think if he does it one more time this round, he might lose a point.
And he hit it a couple times that third round, so it's, this isn't the first time for Esparragoza really well.
Shots there right at the end of that flurry.
And he's got Cruz exactly where he wants it.
9 or less. And I see Cruz, especially in the last two rounds, having gone nothing.
I got a feeling he's going to finish business at the end of the match. He's coming out with a few more things around the time. And he's heading to his own place.
Cruz trying to find him on the outside. He can't reach him. He's expecting. He's trying to get close. He's going to beat him.
Esparragoza has a problem. He's had 6 fights, including one in the driver. Esparragoza would be the one to take this title if anyone.